range of things. So basically, I still don't know what I want to do when I grow up. So, you know, you don't always need a massive plan for your life. Uni, did communications, and then I worked as a manager in a restaurant for a while. I also worked in promotions at The Edge for a little while, and kept kind of floating around between different things and different passions. And then
sport is through my previous jobs. So when I was at uni working at the Glenfield Tavern, when I was at uni working at the Slip-In, all the clubs in there either